Virginio Luzcando, Akil Mitchell, and Ernesto Ogilvy. So those late additions, key additions for Team Panama. They were not on the website as of last night.
Lennox McCoy con el número 12, Jerome Richardson con el número 13, Sharif Sargent con el número 14, Joel McIntosh y con el número 15, Samuel Wallace Jr. Con el equipo nacional de Panamá con el número 5, Edward Ed Jones con el número 11, Michael Hicks con el número 12, Eugenio Yuyin Luzcando con el número 13, Akil Mitchell y con el número 15, Ernesto Mauro Ogilvy.
Going to be Wallace jumping against Mitchell and tip controlled by Eugenio Luzcando. Hicks for three, that's short, rebounded by Wallace. Richardson on the drive, challenging Hicks, could not get the shot to go.
Oh, yeah.
Ernesto Ogilvy, the follow, and Panama leads 2-0. McIntosh falls. That leads to a fast break opportunity for Panama. And the big dunk by Edward Jones. 4-0 in favor of Panama. McIntosh gets it right side. That's Lennox McCoy. He skips his way into the lane, misses the runner off the glass. And here comes Jones again, bumped by McIntosh. And he will go to the free throw line.
Looking like this game might start just like some of the other earlier games.
All three games started at least 7-0.
A la línea los tiros libres con el número 5, Eduardo Ed Jones.
Nice crowd here for the host country.
Nice Sunday evening crowd for Dia de la Padre, the El Padre, I guess. Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to everyone watching and listening around the Americas and around the world, wherever you are. Foul is going to be on Michael Hicks. That's his first. 4-0 Panama. Lob inside to Sargent. Sargent goes to the left hand. That circles out. Rebound finally controlled by Mitchell. Mitchell most recently playing in Antibes in France.
Lennox McCoy, su primera.
Luzcando into the corner for Jones. He throws it off the leg of Joel McIntosh. It'll be Panama ball. Fresh 24. Beg your pardon, they change it to 14 now. Now Luzcando for three. That's no good. Rebound controlled by Panama. Hicks comes up short. Oh, Poi throws it off the leg of Mitchell.
That's one of those moves I never use when I play to try to throw off somebody. I would use that effort to try to save it to one of my teammates. But it works, though.
Sargent's shot comes up short. Luzcondo to Hicks, left side to Jones. Now Mitchell, whistle before the shot. And I believe he traveled. Score remains 4-0. Antigua yet to notch a point. McIntosh inside to Wallace. He has it stripped away. It goes out of bounds. It'll be Antigua ball. Wallace can't get that to fall in.
Like there's a lid on the basket for him so far.
Sometimes that just seems to happen. That foul on Jerome Richardson for Antigua. His first, third on the team. Hicks tried to get it to Ogilvy on the screen roll. Pass a little too wide. Boy, and McCoy just about turns it over in the backcourt, but it goes off of Luzcondo. Into the backcourt. Luzcondo goes up and lays it in with two hands.
Thought he was going to dunk that one.
And another turnover. Mitchell gives it up. And Ernesto Ogilvy makes it 8-0.
We have one of those quick starts again. Referees
and
are
how did that miss, but Antigua finally gets a shot to fall in. That's Samuel Wallace Jr. gets Antigua on the board for the first time. 8-2, goes out of bounds, it'll be Antigua ball.
Hay cambios por Antigua Barbuda, entra con el número 4, number 4, Vivian Destin.
Now Vivian Destin checks in as Lennox McCoy sits down. McIntosh, right wing. A three-point set shot. It's the second time we've seen somebody shoot like that today.
Oh, yeah.
Hicks wanted a foul after that three-point attempt. Scores.
That was awesome.
Now Richardson gets tied up. It'll stay with Antigua. Richardson slow to get up after landing on the ball. He went down hard going for that ball, landed right on top of it. I don't know if he got the wind knocked out of him or what. The athletic trainer for Antigua comes out. Richardson motioning to the right side of his abdomen. get a look at what happened to Richardson here. Oh, he kind of
fell right on the ball as well.
Well, he fell on the ball, but he also got kind of rolled up on from behind, as you see there, and then fell on the ball with his right side. Now another near steal by Panama. This time they do come away with it. And an over and back, so it is a turnover against Antigua. And it'll be Panama ball leading 10-2. 4:41 to play first quarter. This our fourth and final game of the night. Earlier on, it was Cuba over Nicaragua, 98-50. Virgin Islands over Bahamas, 82-74. And the Dominican Republic over Costa Rica, 80-58. Ogilvy scores again, and now another turnover.
Nice rebound.
Hicks scores, and he'll go to the free throw line. The foul is going to be on number 13, Sharif Sargent. And it's 14-2, and George Hughes wants timeout. 4:18 to play, Panama up early. Alberto Garcia, FIBA Executive Director in FIBA Americas. 14-2 here in the first quarter. Golden State Warriors leading the Cleveland Cavaliers at halftime, 49-42 in Game 7 of the NBA Finals.
That's what I like to hear.
Hicks completes the three-point play, and it's 15-2. McIntosh, 10 to shoot. That was nearly another over and back against Antigua. Vivian Destin loses it out of bounds. It'll be Panama ball.
Real tight defense there.
Hay cambio por Panamá. Entra con el número 4, Joel Muñoz.
Hardly
y con el
giving
número 14,
them any room to breathe.
Jaime La Mole, Lloreda.
Joel Muñoz checking in for Panama, as is Jaime Lloreda. Munoz thought about the three-pointer. Got it out to Ogilvy. Ogilvy bounced off the defender, Samuel Wallace Jr. D'Souza has it blocked from behind, but a foul called. That's going to be on Joel Munoz. Josimar Ayarza will check in for Panama.
Número 10, Josimar Ayarza.
Free throw up and good for D'Souza Cohen Jr.
Number 9, Cohen D'Souza. Consigue el segundo.
Hicks on the left wing. Jones, now Munoz for three. That goes over the backboard, not a bounce. McIntosh on the drive. Throws it up with the right hand, no good, out of bounds. That'll be Panama ball. Hicks to Munoz, back to Jones, now back to Munoz, back to Hicks in the corner. Hicks launches the three, no good. Rebound fought for. Lareda can't get the putback to go. Now a three on the way from Destin, and that's good. Vivian Destin hits from three. And it's 15-7 now. Hicks passed up the open three. That three is up and good. Josimar Ayarza. Side, 2 minutes to play, first quarter. Just about stolen away again by Hicks. He's been very active defensively, disrupting the passing lanes. That three misses.
Nice contest.
Hicks fouled on his way to the hole. He'll go to the free throw line. He's got 3 points. That foul is going to be on Vivian Destin.
Hicks looked like he got away with a little travel there.
First free throw good. It's 19-7. Make it 20-7. Hicks now has 5.
Mantiene el balón el equipo de Antigua y Barbuda. Hay cambios. Entra con el número 12, number 12, Jerome Richardson.
Now Jerome Richardson will check back in for Antigua, and that's a good sign after going down, after kind of falling awkwardly, getting hit from behind and then falling on top of the basketball. And Hicks steals the inbound pass, but he comes down on the baseline. Well, that's some quick hands and some quick hops there. And there you see, who that was with ice on his knee already on the Panamanian bench. Three on the way, no good, rebounded.
Oh, nice block.
Sharif Sargent had it blocked, and then Sargent down on the floor. Jump ball called. I believe this will be Panama ball on possession.
Balón favorable para Panamá.
They swap out basketballs. The other one, too much perspiration on it. Munoz into the front court, calling out the play, tugging on his shirt. It's another one of those universal basketball plays.
That's right.
You got fist, you got the old tug on the jersey.
Tug on the jersey, top of the head.
Yep. Seven, Richardson. Stops, gives it up underneath to McIntosh. Can't get the defender in the air. Great job on defense by Edward Jones. Now the kick out to Hicks. Hicks, mid-range, kicks it out instead. Three is up and good for Joel Munoz.
Joel Munoz.
Nice corner awareness by Hicks.
Dos más para el número 13. Number 13, Sharif Sargent.
23-9 after the basket by Sargent. Munoz holding for the last shot. Five on the clock now. Hicks finds it, puts it up with a second left. It's no good. And the first quarter will come to an end with Team Panama on top by the score of 23-9. This is the 2016 Centro Basket Championship live from Panama City. Yeah.
El equipo de Panamá iniciará en este segundo periodo con el número 4, Joel Muñoz, con el número 10, Josimar Ayarza, con el número 14, Jaime Lamora Lloreda, con el número 9, Chris Warren, y con el número 6, Tony Pichard. Por el equipo de Antigua y Barbuda, iniciará en este segundo periodo con el número 8, number 8, Raviel Burton, con el número 15, number 15, Samuel Wallace Jr., con el número 14, number 14, Joel McIntosh. Con el número 12, number 12, Jerome Richardson.
23-9 as we head to the second quarter. Not sure what the delay is. One of the officials came around the scorer's table for a moment, and now two of the officials are having a conversation with Fatima Da Silva, the FIBA commissioner, over this game. Trying to determine whose ball it was.